At NAZRI, MUSTAFA & Associates, we ensure that we are there for our clients every step of the way. Our clients are provided with first-class legal consultation, case strategy development, and high-quality legal advice. NAZRI, MUSTAFA & Associates are committed, first and foremost, to treating our clients with dignity and the respect that they deserve. We seek to make sure that our clients understand what the law is and how it applies to their personal circumstances. Our objective in every single case is to have a client who is satisfied with the results because we have obtained the best possible outcome. Through 24 years of growth and advancement, our firm has established itself in all 14 cities across Malaysia. We offer advice and services in corporate law, conveyancing, banking law, medical negligence, Sharia law, and personal injury law. NAZRI, MUSTAFA & Associates is a multi-award-winning law firm, including the Outstanding Firm in Competition and Antitrust Award, the Chambers Asia Pacific Award, the Islamic Finance News Awards, and the ALB Law Awards. Equipped with a highly motivated and dedicated team, we create specific settlement solutions customized perfectly for you and your family, company, and businesses.
Unlike a specific practice firm that provides legal advices on particular area, we, NAZRI, MUSTAFA & Associates, try to help people in various areas. We have experts in medical negligence, banking litigation, and experts who can handle running down cases, tort, and also Sharia advisors. Each of the area have their team leaders, supporting staff, and research team. We come up fighting hard for our client to show them what we are going to be the professional advocate for them, and that can relieve some of the stress that they have. Knowing that they are in good hands with their lawyers, a lawyer that has a certainty, expertise to address their issues, but also the patient's insight to go out fighting for them. Your case, your issues, your problem, your concerns is as important to us as it is to you. To be passionate about not only what you are doing, but to be passionate about what your client business objectives are and what their goals are. It's very nice when these two passionate meet together.
Malaysia has witnessed a progressive development in Sharia law. Hence, our duty to maximize our efforts to ensure that our clients receive best legal advice and legal assistance in seeking justice and also to secure their best interests. And here in NAZRI, MUSTAFA & Associates, we are also known for providing legal services in Sharia law, to which not many law firms, established law firms especially, to be equipped with best legal services in this field. Among other matters that are cases that have been handled before, including matrimonial matters, up to advising authorities in government and also private sectors with regards to Sharia compliance. I've started my career here in NAZRI, MUSTAFA & Associates sometime 5 years ago as People in Chambers, which I was later offered as a junior associate, and making myself as the youngest member of this firm. And being a pupil here has exposed me to experience legal practicing in many aspects of law, going from department to department, from conveyancing to civil, to running down and also up to corporate in rotation basis. And I might say that it has been quite rewarding for a student, a fresh graduate really, to be experiencing this kind of legal experience in this law firm.
I am Nurul Arwani Zafira and I am the managing partner of NAZRI, MUSTAFA & Associates. My practice area focusing on the competition law and antitrust. I was listed in the Global Competition Review 100 for competition. As a competition lawyer, I have acted in various aspects of competition law matters, including being actively involved in investigation by the Malaysian Competition Commission, MCC, preparing an application for individual exemption for an agreement, and acting as competition law counsel in merger and acquisition exercise of a listed company of its competitors. Apart from that, I am also involved in conducting competition law training and compliances program, reviewing agreements and advising numerous clients on various aspects of competition law. In light of this new type of legislation which have swept the Malaysian corporate sector, NAZRI MUSTAFA & Associates is prepared and aims to provide its client with imaginative solutions and strategy advice when confronted with competition law compliances concerns.
Hi there, I'm Anusha Asoka Kumar and my team handles the medical negligence cases in NAZRI MUSTAFA & Associates. So what is medical negligence? Medical negligence occurs when a hospital or a doctor or any other healthcare professional through a negligent act or maybe an omission causes injury to a patient. So this negligence might be the result of errors in diagnosis, treatment, aftercare or even healthcare management. So at NAZRI MUSTAFA & Associates, we aim to ensure that our clients receive the benefits that they are entitled to. You see, these aren't just cases. These are real people with real families and real losses. So although most cases tend to settle matters out of court, at NAZRI MUSTAFA, our strategy is to start preparing with a view for trial. That way, we're always prepared. So the best thing that we can do is to come out fighting hard for our clients to show them that we are going to be the devil's advocate.
Generally, the job scope of banking litigation is we help bank institutions to do recovery. We have a long history of cooperation with some of the well-known banks in town in downtown, such as Maybank, CIMB, MBank and Hong Leong Bank. We also won the Best Panel Award last year in Malaysia Banking Litigation Firm Ranking. As a panel, we also provide legal advice to them. Sometimes, we also represent them during the trial to help them defend their case. The most important thing is we ensure the confidentiality between our communication. This was very important. The information that involved in banking institution is highly confidential. We do not only protect our client, but also our client customer information. This is how DING is done, to maintain the credibility on behalf of our firm, on behalf of bank itself, and the relationship between the bank and their customer. To recover the debt, advise them to maximize the benefit, trying to settle the issue before trial. We have our professional experience in banking litigation since the first day this firm established.
NAZRI MUSTAFA & Associates is also a law firm that specializes in personal injury law such as medical negligence and also running down cases. So the personal injury law is a law that deals with intentional and unintentional wrongdoings that affects a person psychologically and physically. So for the past few years, NAZRI MUSTAFA & Associates have been handling quite a number of running down cases that mainly focusing on the plaintiff case and sometimes the third party case. So safe to say that we have the best team that are experts in the fields to handle all sorts of cases that are relating to actions of negligence by pedestrians and motorists who have caused them injuries. So our strategy here is to provide our clients with the best advisors that can benefit them from the actions and also maximize their potential in this case.
I'm Nurin Atira Bintu Ahmad Alamshah. I'm the head of conveyancing lawyer. I have vast experience in domestic conveyancing matters involving sale and purchase of properties, property development project in Malaysia and tenancy matters. In NAZRI MUSTAFA & Associates, I have a dedicated team that helps me to handle conveyancing, which includes retail banking transactions. NAZRI MUSTAFA & Associates has been involved in many housing development projects and has extensive experience in drafting templates. At times, a highly specialized and personalized templates suiting the development in question. As a matter of policy, the firm takes immeasurable pride in attending to each purchaser personally in order to ensure that purchasers are aware of the contract prior to executing the sale.